Yuki Togashi has checked in for the Mets. He is a fan favorite here.
Togashi played Akita, Northern Happiness in Japan. 5'7", 143. Togashi last season in Japan, averaging 16.3 points and a league-high 7.6 assists.
Look at Togashi.
Whoa, Togashi. There it is.
Nice penetration. So that speaks to the speed we were talking about.
Yeah. That speed is his skill.
Togashi with a floater. Yes, the giant killer, and he has 8 in DA. Comes Ruffin.
Good overall defense by Dallas.
We got a crowd favorite here.
Yuki Togashi, number 18 for Dallas. Togashi played.
Carmichael. And that three is splashed by Yuki Togashi, and there is that first assist. Here's Togashi, finding room for three, and splashing it.
Get your white sheets out. It's toga time.
Yuki Togashi hits again. He's into double figures now.
Hey, wait a minute. And draws a foul back on the other end. But he did a really good job of getting back, getting his body in position to take the challenge.
You have guys who are always feeling like they're not getting paid what they want.
Here's McCray, the kick out to CJ Fair. And he hits it and he's fouled.
Yeah. That'll get
another,
that'll get you fired in there.
An offensive opportunity for the Mets.
But a 5-second difference in the game clock and the shot clock, and it is Togashi floating it over Baczynski.
That's what I wanted to see, Rick. Toga chance.
Guys, whoa, like you, nice move by Togashi. You know, like Togashi got a quick first step.
Yeah.
A guy like Togashi who's clearly skilled. A guy who has a high level of basketball.